Now, grip the lightning! Blue?
I did it!
Zane, go get the others. It's time to take the fight to the keepers.
Alright, then let's tell these keepers who's boss.
Don't you think it's beautiful? It is, my lord.
Now, what can I help you with?
The machine is 50% ready, my lord.
Good. Now get the army prepared.
Yes, my lord.
You better watch out, ninja. Your realm is going to be ours!
Then what do we know so far?
Will and a new ally named Beth will retrieve the axe known as Stormbreaker.
Yep, I've got Stormbreaker and I have unlocked Jungle Fury.
So what do we do now?
It seems like this Mamedis guy is causing more problems than we think.
Yes, Cole is right.
Why, what's going on?
It seems like Mamedis is making a portal.
A portal?
Yeah,
a portal to where?
I don't know. Elliot, is there a place where your father might want to take over?
Yeah, it's Ninjago.
What?!
We need to make a plan now!
It seems by my calculation, the portal is at 50% ready.
We need to stop Mamadis, plus start an evacuation on Ninjago.
Jay, is there any way for you to allow us to go to Ninjago Lab and make a portal?
I can try.
Lightning! Whoa!
Well done, Jay. You just found us a one-way ticket home.
Yeah, while I was in the transformation pot, I saw I can upgrade vehicles.
Okay then.
Try transforming the jungle chopper bike into something else.
Okay then.
Dragon, I summon you to upgrade this vehicle! Epic!
Now, let's go prepare for war.
Before we go, I made some new suits for everyone.
Thanks, Zane. Now, ninja, let's go suit up! Ninja, go!
My Emperor, the portal is 90% ready.
Good. Now get the army ready to deploy.
Yes, my Emperor.
You better be ready, Ninjago. I'm coming to rule.
What the hell?
It's gonna explode! Get down! What happened? It's beautiful. The day of reckoning is coming.
Well, Zane, these are amazing.
Thanks, Lloyd.
Hey guys, you ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
What's happening?
It's beginning.
What's beginning, Zane?
The end. He's opened the portal.
That's not happening. We have to stop him.
Portal's ready.
Thanks, Jake. Let's go.
Yummy pizza.
So, this is Ninjago.
Oh great, another attack on Ninjago. Run!
Oh!
good, my plan is working.
So, you're my master?
Yeah, now who are you?
We're the people that's taking you down.
Very funny, little girl.
Little girl, oh, I'm so killing you.
Beth, wait!
Take it.
So
fucked. Son of a bitch.
Beth, no!
You're more pathetic than those ninjas.
My students, what have you done?
They're on the island trying to stop me. But look, I'm here.
What?
Yeah. Now, those fools are on my way. You're going to regret that.
Are we?
You. But how?
With this.
Dawnbreaker. But how?
That doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is taking you down.
Wait, how is that possible?
The only thing that's possible is that we could take you down.
I see you want to jump with me.
Yeah, let me show you closer.
Everything I need for my plan.
Hey, Mamadi!
What do you want? Take this!
What the? Oh no!
Kai!
Oh, thank God he's alive. Oh my God. What the hell?
Hello, brother. Lloyd. Harumi, why are you doing this?
I'm doing something that you never could.
Good daughter, now kill your traitorous brother.
Yes, father.
What the? Harumi? No!
Ow, that hurt.
This wouldn't have happened if you just joined us.
Yeah. It's not happening.
Alright then, you die a traitor.
Harumi, don't do that.
Shut up! I'm sorry, Harumi, but... You're so pathetic, brother.
No, I'm not!
Oh, great.
Hey, Mamadi!
What?
Energy!
You insect!
Guys!
Yeah, Nia?
Jay's been hit pretty bad.
He'll be fine. Wait, I got an idea.
What is it?
If we can get Stormbreaker near Jay, the electricity will get him away.
Okay, but how are we gonna get the axe from Mamadi?
Lloyd, I got an idea for you.
Okay, what is it?
If you use your golden energy, the axe might come to you, then Joe will wait.
Alright then, let's do this.
Ninja, go!
What the?
Oh Lloyd, you're so weak.
No, I'm not.
You can't even keep your friends safe.
Shut up! You let Scott get kidnapped.
What?
Yeah, look.
Scott? Lloyd?
If you want your friend, let me take your city, then I'll give you your friend.
Fine.
Lloyd?
Scott? What the hell's going on? I'll explain later.
Scott, get out of here. We'll take him on.
What? I can't!
Run!
Give me the axe, now!
If you want the axe, you have to try harder.
Alright then.
I did it.
Lloyd, the axe!
Oh yeah, what do I have to do?
Put the axe in Jay's hand.
Use some of your energy.
Jay, you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, thanks. What happened to him?
Lloyd knocked him out.
Yeah, but there's an old friend.
Scott?
Hey, Jay.
It's been so long.
Yeah, how did you get captured in the first place?
Well, I've been in prison because I was on an expedition looking for the Stormman.
I'm guessing you were trying to find more about your power?
Yeah.
It's okay. Wait, where's Elliot?
Harumi threw him into an abandoned building there.
There he is!
He's knocked out, but he's fine.
Wait a minute, where's Rumi?
Look there.
It's a letter from Harumi.
What does it say?
It says, I knew my family would betray me one day, so I'm leaving my family. Oh, Lloyd, he will come and destroy everything.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Wait, what does it mean about he will come and destroy everything?
I don't know, Jay.
It's been 4 months since Mabanasiv's attack on Ninjago and everything's back to normal. The city's repaired. Elliot's joined the team and Beth returned to become her own sensei. Lloyd's looking for Harumi and finding what he will come means. And for me, I'm still training with Stormbreaker. And the one thing we are, and that's being ninjas.